نعم.
We have a lesson is called integers. Do you know integers? Integers.
What?
Integers. Integers. Integer, what's that meaning? Integers means
yes.
Z. Z. We called it symbolized by Z. Z. Integers. Okay. You know a number line? You know number line?
Number line.
You know number line? This number line. Number line is a line. We put the numbers on it. Okay, as this. Okay, you know negative numbers. You studied it before.
Yes.
Yes, you know positive number, positive number, positive numbers. As Z positive, okay. Z positive means 1, 2, 3, 4. All these are positive numbers. Okay, we have Z negative. Z negative means -1, -2, -3, -4, and so on. Okay, you know that. Okay, we have zero. Zero not belong to Z positive, and do not belong. Zero not belong to Z negative.
شوات شوية.
طيب أنا بحاول برضه على صوت. طيب أنا عندي positive numbers as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, -1, -2, -3, -4, and so on. Okay, this is called Z positive, and this is called Z negative. Integers, that means integer. We symbolized by a Z. Okay. And this is zero. Zero, neither positive nor negative. Neither positive nor negative. If we put Z positive and Z negative and zero, it's all Z or integer. Z positive, union, zero, union, Z negative. You know union? What's that meaning? Union? You know union? Union means
no.
Union means all the elements in Z positive and Z negative. We combined with this, combined by a positive and a negative and zero. Okay, means united or combined. يعني Z equals Z real integers means zero. 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. -1, -2, -3, and so on. All this we called it integers. Okay, you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Fine. Now we add. We add integers. How we add integers? How we can adding integers? Okay, we add integers as this. If we add 3 + 4 = 7. Okay, it's too easy. It's a positive number, positive, and the positive equals the positive. Okay, if we add negative 3 + -4, -3 and the negative 4 equals what? Equals what? -3. You said
1. قول له على صوتك يا عشان نسمع.
1.
Not 1, no, no. Day 1.
Wait, you said -7.
-7, صح, right. Excellent. -7, because we add loose. negative 3 means we lose 3 and we lose 4. Lose 3 and you lose 4 means lose 7, yani negative 7. Okay? Okay? يعني معناه الخسارة خسارة 3 وخسارة 4 تمام؟ negative 3 and negative 4 means negative 7. Okay? negative 2 plus negative 1 equals what? negative 2 and the negative 1 equals what, Yusuf?
negative 3.
negative 3. Excellent. Good. Very good. Okay. When we add negative numbers, we put the sign and add the numbers 2 plus 1 equals 3. Okay, if we add negative 1 2 plus negative 1, put the sign negative as it is, put negative as it is, and add 2 plus 1 equals 3. Okay, another example, negative 5 plus negative 3. Negative 5 plus negative 3 equals what? Okay. Yusuf, do you hear me?
Negative 8.
Negative 8, excellent. Okay, this is called adding a negative with the same sign. Negative with the same sign, okay? Okay, this is your book. Okay, if you have your book, you can open it. Okay, this is the number system. Number system, as we called, it's integers. Okay? Okay? Here, negative 5 plus negative 1 equals what? Negative 5 plus negative 1 equals what?
Negative 6.
Negative 6, right. Excellent. Negative 6. Here, negative 6. Negative 2 plus negative 7. Negative 2 plus negative
7.
Negative 9. Negative 9. This is called negative numbers. The answer must be negative. The answer must be negative because we add negative number. Okay? If we add negative number, okay, the answer must be negative. Right. Here, negative 5 plus negative 2. Negative 5 plus negative 2.
Negative 7.
Negative 7, right. If we want to add on the number line as is, this is the number line. You know number line? Arif number line?
Okay.
This is called the number line. Tamam? We add negative 2, this negative. Then
okay.
Another negative 5, negative steps. We walk 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the negative 7. The answer is negative 7. Okay? Right? Okay, on the number line, we add on the number line. We can add without number line. No problem. We can add using number line, and we can add without using number line. There is no problem.
Okay.
We need to learn how to add on the number line and how to add without number line. Okay, here he gave you the number line. Then we use it to add negative 1 plus negative 3. This number from 0 to negative 1. This
okay.
Negative 1. Then I walk another 3 steps to the left because we add negative. Then we go to the left. When we add negative, we go to the left. When we add positive, we go to the right, okay? When we go to left, means negative number. when we go to the right, we add positive numbers. This is the direction of positive. Right. Okay. And this is the direction of negative. Okay. And this number one, and then another three sets. 1, 2, 3. This number four, negative four. The answer negative four. You know this. Okay. Then negative 3 plus negative 7. This is negative 3.
Negative 10.
Negative 10. We walk after negative 3, 7 steps to the left. After negative 3, we walk negative 7 to the left. Then we go to negative 10. Right? Negative 4 plus negative 1. This number 6. Negative 4 plus negative 1. We go from 0 to negative 4 and another step to negative 5. Right? Okay. Here we add what? We add two numbers negative with the same sign. What's the meaning of the same sign? Means same sign means negative with negative. The two numbers are negative. This means negative sign. Okay? Negative 2 plus negative 2 equals what? Negative 2 plus negative 2?
Negative 4.
Negative 4. Amen. Excellent. Number 8. Negative 6 plus negative 8.
Negative 14.
Very good, very good. Next. Okay, another example. Find each sum. Negative 5 plus negative 4. Negative 5 plus negative 4.
Negative 9.
Negative 9. Number 10. Number 10. Number 10.
Negative 11.
Excellent. Excellent. Number 11.
Okay.
Number 11. Negative 9 plus negative 1.
Negative 10.
Ma'am, excellent. But negative 90 plus negative 20. Negative 90 plus negative 20 equals
-110.
Ma'am, excellent. Very good, very good. Number 13, negative 52 and negative 48. We both negative, we both the negative number because we add what? We add because we add the sorry, wait a minute, please. Okay. Here. Yes, negative 52 plus negative 48. We put in negative. We put negative and add negative 52 and the negative 48. That means negative.
I don't know this. You know what? Okay.
Negative 52. Plus negative 48. We know that we add the same sign, the two numbers with the same sign negative. We put negative. Then we add 52 plus 48. Right.
100.
Right. Negative. Excellent. Negative 100. Very good. Very good. Okay. Another one. 5 plus 198. These two numbers are positive. These two numbers are positive. Then the answer is positive. When the two numbers are negative, the answer must be negative. And if we add two numbers positive, the answer must be positive. Okay? 5 plus 198. Okay, we got 198 and the down 5. Then add. You using calculator or not? You can use calculator or not in the school?
Yes.
213.
213, 2, 3, yes, excellent. 213, very good. 213, 213, excellent. Okay, this is number 15. 15 is three numbers, negative 4 plus negative 5 plus negative 6. Negative 4 plus negative 5, negative 4. Plus negative 5, plus negative 6. If we know, want to add this number.
Negative 15.
Negative 15, excellent. How do you add this? How do you add this? Now, we add negative 4 with negative 6, okay? Equals negative 10. Because 4 plus 6 is too easy, it's get 10. 10 plus 5 equals 15. When we add with tens, it's easy to adding. Okay? Number 16, negative 50, negative 175, negative 345. Negative 50 plus negative 175 plus صوت كده اوضح ولا لسه برضه في مشكله في الصوت؟
لا كويس.
Negative 345. Okay. We bought these numbers, three numbers negative. We bought negative. Then we add 345 plus 175 plus 50. Okay.
570.
Negative 570. Excellent. Very good. Very good. Okay, another one. This story problem, I think. How do you add integer with the same sign? How do you add the same? We bought, as we explained before, we bought the negative number of the same sign and add the two numbers. If the two numbers are positive, we put positive and add the two numbers. Okay. Or if the two numbers are negative, we put negative and add. In the two cases, we add. Okay, by adding integer with different sign. How we add with different sign? How we add in different sign? This. If we add negative 6 plus 4. Negative 6 plus 4 equals what? How we add it? How?
Negative 6. Chair.
How? Negative 2.
Chair.
Negative.
Negative
well,
2.
It's 2.
Well,
no, negative 2 because
it's 2.
It's not 2. Negative 2.
What which makes you so sure you just said and you just copied them?
Which more? Which more? Six. Or 4? Which more? 6 or 4?
It's 6, come on.
6.
Four. Well,
we lose 6. We lose 6. And we gain 4. Only 4. Okay? The lose is more. Lose is more. Okay? So the answer is negative. Negative. Must be negative because the negative is more than the positive. Right? Okay?
Okay.
If we have negative 1 plus 7, which is more? The positive or negative? Positive or negative? Positive is more. So the answer must be positive. Okay, because the positive is more than negative. Then we subtract
it's
7
it's
minus
6.
6. Positive 6 or 6. Okay. Negative 2 plus 1 equals what? Negative 2 plus 1 equals?
Negative 1.
Negative 1. Excellent. Right. Okay. So, in the different sign, we put the sign of the more number. Of the more number. We put the sign only. Then
it's negative 1.
It's minus 1.
It's negative 1.
Negative 1. صح. Right. Negative 1.
Don't do that again.
Yes, it's called the negative. But negative as minus. But it's different in tongues in speaking. Okay, like the difference بيكون في طريقة النطق لكن الحكاية كلام واحد. بنتعامل معهم بنفس الطريقة. Okay. Negative 2 plus 1 equal negative. Like when we call the negative 2 minus 1, دي حاجة تانية. لسه هنتكلم عليه. Okay. طيب نشوف في الكتاب كده. The book. Okay. Here. On the number line. On the number line, 3 plus 2 equals 5. 3 plus 2 equals 5. We go to the right. We go to the right. 3 plus 2 equals 5. Okay? Positive means you go to the right. Negative means you go to the left. Okay? So 3 plus 2, 3, we go 3 steps to the right and we return back 2 steps. We go to 3 and return back 3, 2 steps, the result is 1. Okay? واضح ولا ايه؟
واضح.
Okay. 4 plus negative 3, we go to the right 4 steps and return back 3 steps, the result equals what? Equals 1. Right? Without number line, 4 is more than 3. 4, the positive...
It's 1.
It's 1. Excellent. Because the positive more than the negative, then the result must be positive, not negative. Okay? Negative 7 plus 5. Negative 7 plus 5. Which is more, negative or positive? We move 7 steps to the left. Negative 7 means 7 steps to
negative
the left.
2.
And we go 5 right. Excellent. We go to the right 5 steps. The result is negative 2. 6 plus negative 6 equals what? 6 plus negative 6 equals what?
0.
0. Why? Why? because it's two numbers is the same, but one is positive and the other is negative. This is called additive inverse. It's called additive inverse. Okay, additive inverse. Any two numbers, one and the additive inverse equals zero. 5 + -5 equals zero. -1 + 1 equals zero. 3 + -3 equals zero. Okay, the two numbers are the same, but one is positive and the other is negative. Okay, -2 + 2 equals zero. Okay. And هنا في نوع من السوري problems. Okay. You can read it. Represent real world problems. Joliu is playing a trivial game. On the first turn, he lost 100 points. On the second turn, he lost 75 points. On the third turn, he lost 85 turns. Write the sum of the three negative integers. Then model the change to Joliu's score after the first three turns. Okay? That means what? Express about it by mathematical statement. Expressed by mathematical statement. The first.
Answer it. Ready?
The first lost 100, then 75, then 85. Mathematical statement is. Negative 100 plus negative 85 plus negative 75. 190, but so you forget 100. No. The answer is negative. We agree with that the answer is negative. Okay, and then we add 100 plus 85 plus 75. Okay, -270. Right. Excellent. Here. Another one. Multi-step. On Monday, Jan made withdrawals of $25, $45, and $75 from his saving account. On the same day, her twin sister Jolly made withdrawal of 35, 55, and 65 from his saving account. Okay, write the sum of the negative integers to show Jan's withdrawals on Monday. Find the total amount of Jan withdrawal. Okay. We add the negative for Jan, negative 25 plus negative 45 plus negative 75, right?
Negative 145.
Right?
Yes, I'll take some notes.
Okay, -145. Right. Write the sum of negative integer to show Jolly's withdrawal. اللي هي جوليز اللي هي
35
الو ايوه بيجمعهم المفروض ها نيجاتيف
اجمعهم
ايه
كام الانسر كام
145
لا الثلاثه الاولانيين نيجاتيف 145 الثلاثه الثانيين كام
الثلاثه الثانيين بقى بتاع جولي
155 Jolly and Jen brother also withdraw money from his saving account on Monday. He made 3 withdraw and withdraw 10 more than Jolly did. Okay? The negative 145 with the negative 155 is more than 10. What are their possible amount he could have withdrawn? What are 3 possible amounts he could have withdrawn?
155.
Yes.
145.
And okay. 155 and 145. Okay. Right. Why might you want to use the commutative property to change the order of integer is the following before adding. Hina, when we add negative 80 plus negative 173 and the negative 20, negative 80 plus negative 173 plus negative 20. We want to use commutative. You know commutative? Commutative? You know commutative?
Okay, Dan, negative 273.
Negative 273. But here we didn't know, we want to find the result only. You want to use commutative to find the result. We need to use commutative. What's the meaning of commutative? Commutative property. معناها replacing. يعني معناها التبديل. يعني take negative 80 plus negative 20 plus negative 173. Okay? Here we make commutative. بدلنا. Negative 20 مع negative 1 why because negative 80 plus negative 20 it's too easy to add it's negative 100 okay we make the adding is simple negative 173 okay equals negative 273 okay هنا we only use the commutative property to add this يعني مش هنجمع وخلاص لا هو عايزنا نعمل نستخدم الايه الكوميوتيتيف علشان نجمع الكلام ده النيجاتيف يبقى هجيب الايه نيجاتيف 20 جنب النيجاتيف 80 نجمعه وبعدين نحط عليهم نيجاتيف 173 تمام طيب times. The absolute value of the sum of the two different integers with the same sign is 8. Let's say there are three pairs of integers that match this description. Do you agree? The absolute value of sum of two different integers with the same sign is 8. Yeah, we only have absolute. What's the meaning of absolute value?
It's absolute. It's absolute.
Absolute, yes. Absolute value. What's the meaning?
Oh, it's positive.
Yes, yes, all positive. Okay. How we add three integers? So the absolute equals 8. We need to add three integers. The absolute equals negative 8. As this, negative 2 plus negative 3 plus negative 3 equals what? Equals negative 8. The absolute of negative 8 is this sign of absolute.
8.
Equals 8. Okay. We need another example to get the result. Negative is three numbers, the same sign, to get absolute negative 8 to be 8. As what? Another example. Three numbers of the same sign. Huh? عندك ممكن نقول
ايه؟
add three numbers. I didn't three numbers عشان يدي negative 3. Negative 3 و negative 2 او ممكن نقول negative 4. Negative 4 و negative 1 negative 3 دول يدوا negative 8. ممكن اقول 4 plus 1 plus 3 equals 8. Right? 2 plus 3 plus 3 equals 8. This adding three numbers of the same sign, the result will be its absolute equals negative 8. Okay? هيفصل الخط عشان بيعمل 40 دقيقة بس. خلاص احنا هنا قلنا ان احنا بنستخدم الكوميوتيتيف علشان نجيب ايه؟ نجيب نسهل الناتج بتاعنا، تمام؟ اوكي طيب هنا بيقول لي جان اند ساره بوث دايف داون فروم ذا سيرفيس اوف بول جان فيرست دايف داون 5 متر داون مينز نيجاتيف اوكي داون مينز نيجاتيف اند ذن dive three more down. Down three more feet. Sarah Ferris dive three and then dive a five. يعني means negative five plus negative three. الاثنين عملوا negative five plus negative three. أو negative three plus negative five. The same. Okay? هو عايز يقول إن negative three plus negative five equals negative five plus negative. Okay. الحاجات دي بسيطة ولا يعني موضحة؟
فاهمة كويس يوسف؟
Yes.
Yeah, فاهمة كويس اه.
لا أنا أقصد إن الحاجات دي يعني هو بالنسبة له يعني سهلة قوي ويعني نحاول نشوف حاجة أصعب.
اه سهلة اه.
ولا إحنا يعني نأكد عليها برضو؟
لا كويس إحنا ماشيين كده كويس بس هو بالنسبة له دي سهلة.
ماشي اوكي
لو في حاجات يعني اصعب ماشي نعم
انا ماشي بالكتاب يعني، هو انا طبعا ما لحقتش ابص فيه قوي يعني، فمش يعني انا شفت اللي هو الجمع والطرح الديفرنت ساين والسيم ساين وكده. ما هو حسب الكتابة عشان ده سيبن ممكن يكون هو درس.
لا كويس الحمد لله.
طيب ماشي. طيب نمبر 20، نمبر 20 a football team loses 3 yards on one play and 6 yards on another play. Write the sum of negative integer to represent this situation. ايه يعني عايزك تكتب ال situation 3 yards. He lose 3 yards then he lose 6 yards.
اه oh, yeah.
Represents this by situation by a problem. Okay, means negative 3 plus negative 6, right? Okay, negative 3 plus negative 6 equals what?
Negative 12.
Why? Negative 3 plus negative 6. Why 12?
I mean negative 9.
Negative 9, right. Okay, number 21. When the quarterback is sacked, the team lose yards in one game. The quarterback was sacked 4 times. What was the total sack yard? Okay, negative 14, negative 5, negative 12, negative 23. Add negative 14 plus negative 5 plus negative 12 plus negative 23.
Negative 46.
Why 6? Not 6. No. Negative 12 plus negative 23. Negative 12 plus negative 23. Okay. Plus negative 14 plus negative 5 equals what? These two numbers, negative 12 plus negative 23 equals negative what? Negative 35. Negative 35 plus 5, negative 40. Negative 40 plus negative 14 equals negative 54.
Okay.
Okay. Number 22.
Okay.
The temperature in Johnstown and the cover well was the same at 1 and 1 a.m. or at 1 by 2, the temperature on Johnstown dropped 10 degrees. Dropped 10 degrees means a negative 10. Then dropped 6 degrees. Then dropped 8 more degrees. And then dropped 2 more. We add all these negatives. Negative what? Negative 10, negative 6, negative 8, negative 2. Okay.
Okay.
Equals what? Negative 10, negative 6, negative 8, negative 2. Write an equation that models the change of temperature as equation. If I negative 10 plus negative 6 plus negative 8 plus negative 2 equals
negative 18.
Oh. Negative 18 only? Negative 10, negative 6, negative 8, or negative 2? Negative 8 and negative 2 equals what? Negative 8 and the negative...
Negative 21.
Oh, no, no. Negative, negative 6 plus negative 8, this statement. Negative 10, negative 2. Equals, add this number.
Negative 6 plus negative 8.
We use commutative, we can use commutative.
Negative 26.
Negative 26, right. We use commutative. Now we can add negative 8 plus negative 2. Because negative 8 plus negative 2 equals negative 10. Negative 10 and negative 10 equals negative 2 plus negative 6 equals negative 26. We can use simple method to add. Okay? Number 19. Golfer has following score for 4 days. What is the golfer total score for power win? Negative 3, negative 1, negative 5, negative 2. And equals
yellow.
Maya.
Negative 11.
Negative 11, tamam, excellent. Okay. Here explore. 5 plus negative 1 equals 5 plus negative 1.
4.
1 plus negative 7?
Negative 6.
Negative 6. Okay. 4 plus negative 6?
Negative 2.
Negative 2. 1 plus negative 6? 7? Oh, nah. 3 plus negative 4? 3 plus
negative 1.
Negative 1. Okay. Okay. So the difference sign, as we said, we put more number sign. Negative 11 plus negative 6. Okay. We take the absolute, which is more, 11, absolute negative 11 minus absolute 6, 5. Okay? Use the sign of the greater. We subtract 11 minus 6 equals 5. Then we put the sign of the greater, negative 5. Okay? We, again, we subtract absolute negative 11 minus absolute 6 equals 5. Then we both the sign of the greater is 11. In the two cases, we make difference. We make subtracting. Okay? And in adding the same sign, we make adding. Okay, we make sum. Okay, negative 37 plus 37 equals? Okay, equals what? Zero, because the two numbers is the same, but it's opposite in the sign. Okay. Here, negative 51 plus 23 negative 51 plus 23. We subtract the two numbers and divide the sign. What's the sign is? What's the sign? Negative or positive?
Negative.
Negative. Okay, excellent. Then we subtract 51 minus 23 equals what?
Negative 34.
Negative 51 minus what? Negative 51 plus 23. The answer is negative. Negative, already negative. So we subtract 51 minus 23, absolute. 1 minus 3 equals what? 1 minus 3, we borrow 1 from 5. It's B4, and 1 will be 11. 11 minus 3 equals 8. 4 minus 2 equals 2. It's equal negative 28.
It's 28.
Okay. Here, number 8. 10 plus negative 18. 10 plus negative 18.
Okay.
Equals what?
Negative 28.
Why? We subtract. When the two signs are different, we subtract. We add when the two signs are the same. Negative and the negative, positive and the positive. You understand?
Yes.
Okay, when the two signs are different, positive and the negative, we make difference. We subtract 18 minus 10. 18 minus 10 equals 8. Okay, 18 minus 10 equals 8. So the answer is negative 8. Right? Negative more than positive.
Okay.
Negative more than positive. Here, negative. 10 plus negative 18. Okay. Negative more than positive. The answer must be negative. Then we subtract 18 minus 10. Subtract. In any case, we subtract when the two numbers in different sign. Different sign means positive and the negative, or negative and the positive. Okay, 18 minus 10 equals 8, means the negative 8, right? 13 and the negative 13 equals number 9. 13 plus negative 13.
0.
0. 25 plus negative 26?
1.
1 or negative 1?
I mean negative 1.
Negative 1. Excellent. Modeling a sum of integer with different sign, as we say, same. B plus negative 2 is 3. Okay, great car thinking. Explain how you can use the number line to show the negative 4 plus 3 and the 3 plus negative 4 have the same value. You will use the number line علشان أجيب negative 4 plus 3 or negative 4 plus 3 here. 0, negative 1, this number line. We ask me to use number line. Okay, this 1, 2, 1, 2. Negative 4 plus 3. 0, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4. Then negative 4 means you go to the left 4 steps. Okay, then we go to the right 3 steps. From negative 4, 1, 2, 3. The answer is negative 1. Okay, then negative 4 plus 3 equals negative 1. Okay, if we make commutative means replace the two numbers, means 3 plus negative 4. He asked me to show that the answer is the same. The answer is the same in the two methods. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. We go 3 plus negative 4. 3 means go to the right 3 steps. This 3. Go to the right 3 steps. Then we go back 4 steps to the left because it's negative. So the answer also is negative 1. That means 3 plus negative 4 equals negative 4 plus 3. We know this. This is called commutative. Commutative. Commutative means what? Means 3 plus 2 equals 2 plus 3. Okay, negative 1 plus 5 is the same 5 plus negative 1. This is called commutative. We use this commutative to make the adding a symbol in some problems. Okay, Jim is standing beside a pool. He drops weight from 4 feet above the surface of the water. The weight travels total distance 12 feet down before landing the bottom of the water. Explain, you can write the sum of integers to find the depths of the water. Okay, he drops a weight 4 feet above the surface of the water to the pool. The weight travels total distance 12 feet down. Yes.
The answer is
16.
16 or negative 16.
Negative 16.
He called that. This weight is from the pool. It's 4 feet above the pool. So here is the water or the pool. Okay, this weight. He threw the weight 4 feet. 4 feet.
4 feet over the wall.
Yes. Then it's become 12 feet
down
the water. Down the water. Okay?
Yeah.
That means 4 positive plus negative. Yes.
12 negative.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay. Equals what?
8.
4 feet down before landing on the bottom of the pool. Okay?
Of the pool, explain how can to write here. Yeah.
This mean negative 4, negative 12. We walk negative 4, then negative 12. Equals what?
Negative
16.
Negative 16. right, excellent. Okay.
بس في سؤال ال 4 feet the up يعني مو يعني يعني ال
4 بس هي هو drop away from a feet يعني هو نزل يبقى عكسي يبقى مشي زي ما بنقول طب. بيمشي شمال ده بينزل لتحت برضه يبقى هو نزل 4 يبقى ناقص 4 كده تحت تمام يعني كده مشي نيجاتيف هو ما طلعش لفوق لو طلع لفوق كنا قلنا 4 بس هو كان فوق 4 وكمان يعني هو نزل 4 وكمان نزل 12 يبقى كل اللي نزلوا
16
يعني ده الشرقي او ده يعني المقصود اعتقد تمام use a counter to model the two integers with different sign whose sum is positive explain you know sum is how you know that sum is positive use counter model to integer هو بيقول يعني هات اي موديل علشان تجمع two numbers positive لما يكونوا الاثنين بوزيتيف يبقى الناتج لازم يكون ايه بوزيتيف تمام ده يعني بالكاونتر you know that the sum of negative 5 and another integer is positive integer what can you conclude about the sign of the or the other integer what can conclude about the value of the other integer explain you can we you know the sum of negative and another digit is a positive يعني احنا عارفين لو في negative 5 plus number why is your kid negative 5 plus number negative 5 plus number equals positive ده معناه ايه معناه ان النمبر ده positive اولا لازم يكون greater than 5 ده المقصود بالسؤال يعني المفروض ان انا اقول negative 5 plus 6 يبقى هنا الاجابه هتكون positive او negative 5 plus 7 يبقى equals 2 negative 5 plus 8 مثلا equals 3 اوكي ده معناه ده الايه ده المقصود يبقى ذات مين the number must be greater than 5 you can conclude about the sign of the other first the other number must be positive okay the first step the other number must be positive second condition that the number must be greater than 5
ما حضرتك
طيب تمام نشوف 26 دي كده يلا يوسف
يلا يوسف اتفضل يلا
a football team gain what's meaning of gain means positive or negative gain 9 yards on one play
positive or negative
gain
positive or negative
قادره
positive تمام and the then lost 22 yards on the next okay means negative okay write the sum of integer to find overall change in field position explain your answer a يعني means 9 plus negative 22 right لو لازم اكتب البروبلم لازم اكتب مسألة إيه؟ 9 plus negative 22 equals what? طبعا هم ما بيستخدموش الكالكوليتر صح؟
90
is 17 negative 17 why 17؟ 22 minus 9
yes 17
why this 12
no you wrote it's 5
what 12 minus 9 equals equals 3. And then drop down 1 equals 13.
3.
Yes. 9 plus negative 22 equals the negative 30. Okay. Read 27. A soccer team is having car wash. The team spent $50 on supply. They earned $275, included tips. The team profit is the amount of the team made after playing for supply. Write the sum of integers represents the team profit. The team spent. Spent means what? Means the negative. Okay, spent $50 on supplies. Then earned $275. Okay. The team's profit amount yani negative 55 plus 275. 255. Equals
3 minus 2 minus Kim. Answer Kim.
Is it wait?
Okay.
Equals positive or negative at first? Positive or negative?
230.
Two?
Or 225.
220 only. 20. 5 minus 5 equals 0. And the answer is positive or negative?
Negative.
Why?
Because.
Which is more, positive or negative?
Minus. Negative.
Positive.
Yes. Because positive is more. Yes. Yeah, 275.
Then you just said minus.
ما خدتش بالي minus. Sorry. هبارك من الدورة.
As shown in the illustration, this Alexa has a negative balance in her checking account before depositing 47 check. What is the new balance in Alexa checking account?
Of Alexa checking account. Yeah. $47 checking account. Can. I don't know.
يعني هي عليها negative 47 قبل ما تعمل deposited 47 يعني كان negative 47 then he deposited 47 okay before she deposited 47 the balance was negative 47 before she deposited was negative 47. Then she deposited 47. Then the answer is
zero.
Okay. The sum of two integers with different sign is 8. Give two possible integers. Two integers with different sign. In two numbers, different sign is some بتاعتهم eight. هات لي إجابة، هات لي two، هات لي problem فيها كده. In two numbers, it will be eight.
Different sign is eight.
Ah, different sign. Come
here. Two number eight four. Two number eight. Four.
Four and four.
No.
Four and four. I need two different. Two different. Four and four is the same. Four plus four is the same sign.
Okay.
Six by.
No. Negative four.
Yes. Negative 4 plus what? Plus 12. Negative 4 plus 12.
Negative
12. Negative 4 plus positive 4. Negative 4 plus 12. Okay? We make 12 minus 4 equals 8. The positive is more than negative, then the answer is positive. You can make another example.
Negative one.
Plus what? And then I can make it any part. Negative one plus
eight. Nine.
Nine. Excellent. Bravo, Ali. Bravo. Very good. Excellent. Okay, when we add this negative 2, لو عندي two signs commutative, two signs negative 2 minus negative 3. أنا دخلت في minus كده, يعني.
Minus يبقى كام؟ Plus.
Plus, excellent, love. يبقى negative 2 plus 3.
Plus 3.
Equals?
One.
What?
One.
No, one. Five. No, no, it's negative and positive.
All of two, I don't accept me. Two plus three.
Negative.
Math broken. With negative two, I'll complain to the Department of Mathematics.
Wrong
about this. Okay. هيعمل قنبلين على المس.
It's a puppy.
No,
I do one star.
Okay. Negative one minus three. This means negative one plus negative three. It's the same. Negative one plus negative three means two loses. Equals negative 1 minus 3 is the same negative 1 plus negative 3. Because negative times positive equals negative. And negative times or positive times negative equals negative. And the negative times the negative equals positive. Negative times negative as this. Negative times negative positive. Okay? Negative 1 plus negative 3. Or negative 1 minus 3 equals what? It's 2 loses. 2 negative, a negative 4. We add 1 plus 3 four. Equals yeah. 4. Okay? Another one, negative 1 minus 5 equals what? Negative 1 plus 5 equals?
Minus 6. Yep.
Negative 6.
Negative three minus negative three
equals
12.
No.
No, zero. No.
No.
Negative six.
Oh. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Negative three. Six. Yes. Negative three minus negative three. negative 3 minus negative 3 means equals what?
Zero.
This zero, yes. Negative 3 plus.
Yes. Negative minus negative. Negative. Positive.
Yes. Two negatives. Mutative means positive. Negative times negative equals positive. Okay? اوكي هو بقى يحل ممكن يحل دول كده وانا برضو احاول ابعت له حاجه شفته عندي حاجه كده في الفيديو.
Are you gonna give me a homework?
Yes.
Yes. This page.
بعتلك على 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 الماسنجر واحنا نقابل منه خلاص.
اه. هنصوره خلاص.
او الواتساب وانا صورته لك و
page 17.
يلا.
اوكي.
بين الدسم
17 on the